Okay, children. So coming to probability explanation, children. Only basics and some sums we discuss, children. Probability. Okay, children. So what are the basics of the probability? So children, probability of event plus probability of not event is always equal to 1. Suppose probability of winning a prize is 0.2. What is the probability of not winning prize?
0.8.
So probability of not winning a prize is 1 minus 0.2. That is probability of not winning is 0.8. Always sum of all probabilities will be equal to 1. Let it be 10 probabilities, let it be 20 probabilities, let it be 100 probabilities. But sum of all probabilities will be lying between 0 and 1 only. Less than 0 and more than 1 is not possible. Less than 1, more than, suppose someone say 1.2 probability, no, it's not possible. Suppose someone say minus 1 probability, not possible. Probability lies between 0 and 1 only. Probability lies between 0 and 1 only. Number 1 is important, very, very important, remember. So sum of all probabilities is equal to 1. Sum of all probabilities is equal to 1. Second rule, children. Next, suppose coins. So many times I discussed, again last time I discussed, children. Again, even during board exams, I will not discuss, children. This is the last time. I may do questions, but I will not discuss the basics, children, again. Okay, so for coins, tossing of the coins, probability is 2 to the power of n is the formula. If suppose one coin is tossed, 2 to the power of 1, only two probabilities are possible, that is either tails or heads. Suppose two coins are tossed, 4 probabilities are possible. What are the 4 probabilities? Tails, heads. Suppose 3 coins are tossed. What are the probabilities? 2 to the 4 of 3? 8 probabilities. Children, 4 means we can easily guess, but 8 means you can't guess properly. I will show you easy method to write. Write first 4 T's, then 4 H. Then next time, write 2 T's, 2 H. 2 T's, 2 H. Next, 1 T, 1 H. 1 T, 1 H. 1 T, 1 H. 1 T, 1 H. All 8 probabilities, no need to guess like this. Suppose 4 coins are tossed. Suppose 4 coins, 2 to the power of 4, 16 probabilities are there. How to write an easy method, children?
First 8 tails.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now 4 more. T. H. Next, 2. 2 T's, 2 H's. 2 T's, 2 H. 2 T's, 2 H. 2 T's, 2 H. Next, 1 T, 1 H. T, H. Like this. If 5 coins are tossed, how many properties? 32. Just they may ask, how many properties are there if 5 coins are tossed? You should say 32. If 6 coins are tossed, 64. They may ask question, that's all. How many probabilities? Means you should write, what is the formula, children, for probability of coins? 2 to the power of n. Don't forget, children, 2 to the power of n. Next, most important concept is cards. In a probability, cards is also very, very important concept, children. Cards, how many cards are there, children?
52.
In deck of a cards, 52 are there. In
that, 26 red, 26 black.
26 are red there and 26 are black. Please try to understand, children. After telling out that, please mute your audio. Mute your audio. Yeah, 26 red and 26 black, children. Okay, so in 26 red, there
13 hearts, 13 diamonds.
13 hearts, 13 diamonds.
13 spades, 13 clubs.
13 spades, 13 clubs. 13 clubs, 13, this is 13 diamonds, 13 hearts. All 13. 13 fours are 52. 26 red, 26 black. In 26, 13, 13. In 26, 13, 13. In every 13, one king, one queen, one jack, one ace. Apart from this, 2 number, 3 number, 4 number, 5 number, 6 number, 7 number, 8 number, 9 number, 10 number cards. In everything, same, children. Again, king, queen, jack, ace. and 2 to 10 number cards. Again, king, queen, jack, ace. Again, 2 to 10 number. Again, king, queen, jack, ace. 2 to 10 cards. Okay, children. So among them, children, please see here, children. King, queen, jack are called
face cards.
Face cards, because faces will be present, pictures will be present. They are also called picture cards or face cards. How many picture cards are there? 3, 3, 3, 3, 3, 4, 12. Here king, queen, jack. Here king, queen, jack. Here king, queen, jack. Here king, queen, jack. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4 are 12. 12 face cards are there. How many letter? 1, 2, 3, 4.
4.
A S is called letter card. A S is called letter card. Means letter A is present. A S is called letter card. Okay. And
number cards.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Please mute your audio. Another someone. So children, number cards have 9 number, children. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 number cards are present, children. Number cards is 9, totally 36. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 4 are 36. Each deck 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 4 are 36. So, children, face cards are 12, letter cards are 4, number cards are 36. Okay, children, like this, children. Okay, cards are very, very important, children, please. Okay, don't forget, children. Again, I will not say any time, children. Probably this is the last time I'm saying, children. Okay, next one.
Dice.
If you roll one dice, you may get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's all. But if you roll two dice, one, two, three, four, five, six. 36 probabilities.
1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, ,6, 2, ,1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, 3, 1, 3, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6, 4, 1, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6, 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, 6. 6, 5, 6.
What is the probability of duplex? 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, 6.
By 36.
Duplex. Duplex means 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6. They are duplex. Okay. What is the probability of getting 2?
Sir, can you repeat that point again, sir?
Duplex. Duplex means 1, 1. On both days, up, 1, 1 will come. On both days, 2, 2 will come. On both days, 3, 3 will come. That is called duplex.
What is the formula, sir, for it?
No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
Six out of 36.
Okay,
that
sir.
Is 1/6. Okay?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Next one. So, children, 6 times out of 36, you will get 1/36. Suppose they may ask, what is the probability of getting a sum 12? Sum 12.
Only 6 plus 6, 12, only one time.
6 plus 6, 12, only one time. What is the probability of getting sum 11?
2 by 36.
What is the probability of getting sum 2? 2. 1 plus 1, 2.
1 plus 1?
2.
1 by 36.
1 by 36. So this is probability of dice, children. So children, try to understand. Probability of event plus probability of no event is 1. Sum of all probabilities is 1. Probability is lies between 0 and 1. Second one. Coins formula is 2 to the power of n. If one coin is tossed, so 2 probabilities. If 2 coins are tossed, 4 probabilities. If 3 coins are tossed, 8 probabilities. If 4 coins are tossed, 16 probabilities. If 5 coins are tossed, 32 probabilities. If 6 coins are tossed, 64 probabilities. And coming to the cards, are you able to hear me, Chidan?
Yes, sir.
Okay. The number of cards are 52, Chidan, 26 red, 26 black. In 26, 13 heart, 13 diamonds. In 26 black, 13 clubs, 13 spades. King of Queen, Jack of all face cards. A is called a letter card. Remaining things are called number cards. Number cards, 9 in number are there. 9 fours are 36 cards are there out of 52. Number cards, 36 out of 52. Face cards, 12 out of 52. Letter cards, 4 out of 52. And coming to dice, children, one die is rolled, 6 probabilities. Two dice are rolled, 36 probabilities. 36 probabilities. Okay, children, 36 problems. Now, next one. In a normal year, children, in normal year, how many days will be there, children?
365.
In normal year, 365 days will be there. Please mute your audio now. If you divide with 365, 7, because 1 week has 7 days. 7 fives are 35. 7 twos are 14. 1 day. 1 day is left after 52 weeks. After 52 weeks over. After 52 weeks over, 1 day is left. After 52 weeks are over, 1 day is left. What is the probability of Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday? What is the probability of Monday means? 1 by 52. What is the probability of Tuesday means? 1 by 52. Because only 1 day is there, no children. Let it be any day. 1 by 52. Because children, after 52 days, 1 day is left over. What is that 1 day? We don't know. It can be anything. So 1 by 52 is the probability if normal year. If it is normal year, 1 by 52. Suppose it is a leap year.
2 by 52.
364 divided by 7.
So 2 days are left over, children. After 52 weeks, 2 days are there. After 52 weeks, 2 days are there. So, what is the probability of Monday means 2 by 7? Sorry, children. Here also 1 by 7. I told 1 by 52, it is 1 by 7. Children, here also 1 by 7. Here, 2 by 7. What is the probability of Tuesday? 2 by 7. What is the probability of Wednesday? 2 by 7. What is the probability of Thursday? 2 by 7. Friday? 2 by 7. You may get the why, sir. Why means, children, try to understand. After 52 weeks are over, 2 days are left over. 2 days. 2 days are left over. That can be Monday, Tuesday, or Tuesday, Wednesday, or Wednesday, Thursday, or Thursday, Friday, or Friday, Sunday, or Saturday, Sunday, or Sunday, Monday. How many times Monday is coming? 2 times. How many times Tuesday is coming? 2 times. How many times Wednesday is coming? 2 times. How many times Thursday? Any day you take 2 times, it will come in leap year. You may get, sir, 2 days are there. How continuously 2 Tuesdays will come, sir? You may ask. You may ask. Did I say continuously, children? One may be the starting of the year, one may be the ending of the year, children. Simple logic. Did I say they are continuously? One is starting of the year, one is the ending of the year. Like that. So what is the probability of Monday? 2 by 7. Tuesday? 2 by 7. Wednesday? 2 by 7. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, everything is 2 by 7. So children, if it is leap year, if it is leap year, 2 by 7. If it is non-leap year, it is 1 by 7. After 52 weeks, 1 day is left over. In normal year, in leap year, after 52 weeks, 2 days are left over. So like this, children, this is the basics of our lesson, children. These are the basics. Okay. So apart from this basics, children, we will do some numerical, children, so that you will have some understanding, children. Okay. I'm putting that photo also, children, for you all. If you didn't copy, please manage to copy, children. I'm putting the photo also and picture in your groups. I'm putting, children, please see here. Now we will do some numericals, children. Some numericals. 1 second. Some numericals will do, children. Okay. So that you will have a clear understanding. Should I erase it, children? Should I erase it?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, children, I hope you all understood, children. You have to remember them because 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th class, in inter first year, inter second year also, this is important. Everywhere, all these things will be coming regularly, children. But of course, in intermediate, it will be very tough for these numericals, permutations, combinations, that this will come, children. Now, we'll discuss some numericals, basing on this, sir. Some numericals we will do, children, so that you will get a clear understanding, children. Some numericals. Children, if you know, tell me the answers, or just keep copying, children. No one is sitting at it. Everyone should write, children. Okay, and children. So coming to the questions. Yeah, children, first question. A die is thrown. Children, a die, one die. One single die is thrown, children. First question. A single die is thrown. What are the probabilities if single die is thrown?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
This is probability. Okay. Now, first question. What is the probability of getting even number? How many even numbers are
there? 3 by 6, 1 by 2.
3 by 6, which is equal to 1 by 2.
3 are there out of 6, that is answer is 1 by 2. That's all over. Okay, those who did not understand one. What is the probability of multiples of 3?
2 by 6,
which is 1 by 3.
2 by 6, that is 1 by 3. Those who did not understand one more question. Even number or multiple of 3? It should be even number or multiple of 3. Anything is okay.
4 by 6,
which is 2 by 3. 1, 2, 3. 3. 4. 6 is already over, Vachana. 1, 2, 3 is even. Multiples are 3 and 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 by 6, that is 2 by 3. Okay, next question, children. Next question. Even number and multiple of 3. It should be even number and. Now I told or, now and. Means it should be even number and multiple of 3.
5 by 6. No, sir.
1 by 6.
2 by 6.
Sir, I didn't understand.
1 by 6.
1 by
6. Mute your audio, sir. Mute your audio, sir. Mute your audio, children.
Sir, I got it. 1 by 6.
Yeah, very good. Please, sir. Mute your audio. Children, it should be even number and multiple of 3. So only 6, that is 1 by 6. Children, even number or multiple of 3 means anything is okay. Either even number is also okay or multiple of 6 is also okay, is it? Even number and it should be a multiple of 3, is it? Even numbers are this. And among this, multiple of 6 is only 3. Multiple of 3 is 6. So we have to take 6. So 1 out of 6. And means this, or means all. Try to understand, children. Sridhi, did you understand?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, next one. Number 3 or 4. It is asking number 3 or 4.
2 by 6.
1 by 3. Next, odd number. Probability of odd number.
3 by 6.
3 by 6, that is 1 by 2. Someone mute your audio, I'm getting a lot of disturbance. Number less than 5.
4 by 6,
which is equal to 2 by 3.
Number less than 5 is 4 by 6, that is 2 by 3. Next, number greater than 3.
3 by 6.
3 by 6, which is equal to
1 by 2. So 3 by 6, that is equal to 1 by 2. And number between 3 and 6.
2 by 6,
which is equal to 1 by 3. 2 by 6, which is equal to 1 by 3.
Number between 3 and 6 is only 2 are there. Between 3 and 6, only 2 are there. So 2 by 6, that is
1 by 3.
So like this, children, different questions will be coming, children. And whenever you are writing the answer, without writing the formula, please don't answer. Children, compulsory, you should write number of periods by total number of events. Compulsory, write formula and do the sum. Write formula and do the sum. Without writing formula, if you directly write answer, they won't give the marks, children. Okay, so this is one numerical, children. This is my numerical. Please try to understand, children. Everyone, very, very easy sums I'm telling, children. Very, very easy sums. Second question. Children, two coins are tossed. Two coins. Formula 2 to the power of n. 2 to the power of 2. Four probabilities are there.
T, T, H.
Okay, children. So, question is, what is the probability of getting two heads?
1 by 4.
Probability of getting two heads. Probability of getting two heads is 1 out of 4. 1 by 4. What is the probability of getting one head?
2 by 6.
2 by 4, which is equal to 1 by 2.
2 by 4, that is equal to 1 by 2. Because one head, only two times are coming. What is the probability of getting one time?
2 by 4, 1 by 2.
So 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2. What is the probability of getting at least one head? At least
3 by 4.
At least. Children, in probability, at least means that or more than that. At least one means one or more than one. At least one means one or more than one. At least one means one or more than one. So here it is there, here it is there, here it is there. So 3/4. At least one means one or more than one. At most one head.
1/2.
2/2. 1/2. 1 or less than 1. Children, at least means that or more than that. At most means that or less than that. At least means that or more than that. At most means that or less than that. At least means that or more than that. So 1 or more than that means 3. 1 or less than that means also 3. Children. Next question. No head, probability of no head.
1/4.
Probability of no head is 1/4. I hope you are able to understand. Please try to understand. Very, very easy to understand. Next question, children. Okay. Next question. So, 3 unbiased coins are dropped. Okay. 3 unbiased coins are
dropped.
8 properties.
T.
Two types.
Okay.
Next is one type.
T.
Now questions on this. What is the probability of all heads?
1/8.
Probability of all heads is 1/8. What is the probability of two heads?
3/8.
What is the probability of two heads? It's 3/8. Okay. Next, what is the probability of one head?
2/8.
3/8. Here one time is there. Here one time is there. Here one time is there. Next, what is the probability of at least two heads?
4/8.
At least means
2/8.
2 or more than 2. 2 or more than 2 is
4/8.
Here 1.
3/8. Sir, 2 or less than 2.
At least means 2 or more than 2. Okay. 2 or more than 2. At least means give me at least 2 means give me 2 or more than 2. At least 2 means 2 or more than 2. 4/8, that is 1/2, children. Okay, next one, children. One card question we will do, children. If you do one card question, we'll start, children. Okay, one card question. Children, one card is drawn from 52 cards. 52 have how much? 26 red.
13 diamonds, 13 clubs, 13 spades.
Okay, in all of them, one
king, queen, jack, ace, and two to ten.
Okay, first question. Children, all of you, please see here. Children, first question. What is the probability of getting ace?
4/52.
Which is 1/13.
Next. What is the probability of getting a red color card?
26/52, 1/2.
Children, 26/52, that is 1/2. Okay. Please, someone mute your audio and I'm getting disturbance. I don't know whose audio is that. I think G Sarthika, I think it is your audio. I think some disturbance is there. Probability of getting either red or king. Probability of getting either red or king. Either red or king.
28/52.
26 reds are there. And
plus 2.
And plus 2 kings here also there. 2 kings here also there.
Plus 2/52.
28/52. So 2 14s are 2 26s are 2 7s are 2 13s are 7/13. Children, probability of red or king. Red should come. In red, 2 kings are over. 2 more kings here. Red also okay. King also okay. Suppose someone may get out. Sir, probability of red and king. Red and chippy king. How many?
2/52.
2/52, 1/8, because red kings are only two in. It should be red and it should be king. There are two, like that. Children. You should not get confusion, children. What is the probability of face cards? 3, 4, 12.
12/52.
2/6, 2/26, 2/30, 2/13, 3/13. Next. What is the probability of red face card?
6/52, 2/3, 2/26, 3/26.
Okay. What is the probability of two number of spades? In spades, how many two number cards are there?
One.
What is the probability of two number spades? Means one out of
1/52.
What is the probability of 10 of black? 10 of black.
Here 1/2.
Yes, sir. 2/52.
Here one 10 number card is there, here one 10 number card is there in black. So what is the probability of getting a 10 number card? 2/52. Okay, children, one second. Okay, next question. In that, this only, some more questions are there in this only. Card. Please, children, if you do cards perfectly, enough children. What is the probability of getting the black and king? It should be black and king.
2/52.
2/52, that is 1/26. Because in blacks only two kings are there. Next, what is the probability of getting jack, queen, or king?
12/52.
Means indirectly is asking what is the probability of face cards.
Ace cards.
3/13.
Okay, next question. What is neither heart nor king? They don't neither heart. Nor king. Neither heart nor king.
16/52.
They don't want heart and they don't want kings. Hearts are how many are there, children?
13.
King 4.
Kings, how many are there? In hearts, one king is over. 16 they don't want. So 52 - 16. How much, children? 36/52 is the answer. Children, they don't want heart or a king. They don't want heart and they don't want a king. Hearts are 13, kings are 4, actually with the one in heart over children. That's right. Okay, so total 36/52. 2 8s are 2 20s are 2 9s are 2 13s are. So 9/13. Children, you should be very, very careful by doing the sums. Probability of ace of spade. Ace of spade.
1/52.
What is the probability of red card?
26/52.
1/52.
What is the probability of 7 of clubs? 7 of clubs.
1/52.
1/52. Like this, children, different questions will be coming, children. So you should be in a position to do. I hope you all understood, children. So we have given enough revision about the property, children. Thank you so much. It's enough. And you have to practice remaining sums. If you get any doubts, you can ask me, children. Anyone have any doubt in property, you can ask me.